Wednesday, 26th of June. Five past, 6:10. Just going to be a short walk to Tesco, but it's about 1:20 anyway. Just struggling to get time to get out. I'm late. On Saturday, but I suppose it's 35 walks in a year, so it's something. Be a short boring walk, but compared to the last walk, which was actually brilliant. It's not like I don't go barefoot about the house. Finding time, I guess. Sunday was running about a lot, going to Glasgow and so on, so I did more commitments to take up the other 2 days. Whatever. It's always good to get out. Even if it's just for a short walk. It's maybe been the 26th of June. It's still pretty, it's cold underfoot. It's meant to be getting warmer, but right now it's cold. At least cold underfoot, but then feet are going to be covered in grass at the end of this. Cold in grass now. I always feel better having done this. Might only just be about a 5 minute video after that. But you do feel better. I feel more relaxed inside and so on. Doesn't matter how stressful life is. You do something so simple. And unless you've done it, you can never understand it. But you do feel much better and so much more relaxed within your... You feel happier, which is odd. But it's an achievement for having done something like this, but you do feel better. I don't know. It just makes you feel better, it's that simple. All of life's pressure seem to be taken away by doing this. It's not even just a simple bit of exercise, because I do enough walking. Something as trivial as your shopping list, even if it's just a few items, gives me an excuse to get out, gives me an excuse just to do this. I've got a lot on today anyway. Take too long to download, etc.